go. Let's go.
I'm going next. That was a good gag.
Yes, to the stomach.
Go, Joe. Take it to him.
Everyone, again, if you're parked on the grass or illegally on the street, you're going to get ticketed. They are out there giving tickets right now. If your car is on the grass or illegally on the street, move into the parking lot by the football field. Please. And don't let people getting ticketed.
Go. Keep the pressure
off.
Damn.
Choke, Joe. Get the choke.
How much time do you have? 40 seconds?
Rick, go!
Really? Oh, because they paused, and I'm not. Oh.
Go ahead, Joe. Get his back.
Yes,
his
Joe!
Back. Damn, Joe, almost had that shit.
What happens if neither person gets a
point? They gave him a point, even though you're way out of bounds.
Gotta get busy.
No,
gotta
the
get
other
guy. Board,
even though they were way over there, they gave him a point.
He's gonna sit back.
I don't know. That's what Chris was talking about. So if he does that, he'll win off the point, even though it was way out of bounds. Instead of extra time.
Go ahead, Joe.
Right around
Come on, Joe.
Yes, Joe.
Pin him off. Right around those legs. Right around those legs.
How much time? 32 seconds.
You got 32 seconds, Joe. Let's go. He's going to sit back. You got to throw it.
Because he got blood.
I don't know what that means. I'm mad at it.
No blood allowed.
That was a dub to me.
Hurry up, Joe. You got to get in there.
Yeah, you got to go, Joe.
Get
yes,
Joe.
Dick. Oh.
Stay on top. Come on.
Start Damn.
Him.
Start no.
Stand him up, Joe.
Get the choke.
Stand up.
How much time, Casey? Nah, I guess he was in his guard, that's why. I don't know. But they gave him that was already.